something, can't you see? Is that a top job?
You can't miss the Norwegian.
Nope.
Lots of patience. Our happy ways of our purple mountain.
Yeah.
And to skip.
Skagway to Whitehorse used over 450 tons of black. The White Pass Summit, where we are going today. He advertised it as the easy route over the mountains. City was that I told you about when we were right down there, like the other train. That's that turning point.
Two tunnels we gotta go through. Right.
Sure.
Sure.
No problem.
You probably know it's to
No, they have about a 5-day work week.
How long did they get around?
1,100 miles.
Okay. You guys can come with me. We're going to head back down.
Thing and then we're good to go. Yes, this is what the sport dogs look like.
Okay.
Is that the rug?
What's that? You know, there really isn't a rug. They're all pretty close.
She's very good about it.
Valleys, look at those boulders, and if we're lucky today, those boulders will start. That carved this grand U-shaped valley. And it's that glacier, it's all over the place. You can see a waterfall falling off to the left. That's the Kittiwake Falls. There's a Kittiwake colony.
trying to keep you from coming in.
I think he's sort of back at the beginning. That yellow looks like Easter eggs. Place to shame.
I'm going to go to the house.